Pam 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 pam. Sorry, that was the best Superman imitation I could do. But if you are looking for a good movie to see this weekend, go see Man of Steel. With the caveat that you can stomach all the dizzying and prolonged fight scenes and special effects, which can admittedly be a little overdone. The parallels to the story of Jesus are unmistakable, and both the director and the screenwriter mentioned how those allegorical connections were very much intended. And it wasn't until, it wasn't just the overall Superman giving his life to save the world, but only to rise again. There were also the use of messianic language. There were having actions like Superman extending his arms on the cross at a crux moment of the plot. In fact, I just want to mention a few others, more understated but very clear allusions to Christ's story that stuck out in my mind that may help you enjoy the movie a little more. Number one was the delayed manifestation of Superman's divine powers, if you will, until the time was right. Number two, General Zod and his gang members, the Fallen Angels, if you can call them that, hell-bent on the destruction of the human race. Number three, the initial villainization of Superman and seeing him as a threat by the very people he was trying to save. Number four, and finally, when Superman went to see a priest while agonizing over his decision on what to do, there was a huge stained glass window shown of Jesus praying during his agony in the garden. So you pair all this Christian metaphor with Nolan's masterful work with superhero storylines, and you've got a winner. So enjoy.